Plastic here. Today I'm going to be reviewing Bag of Tricks by Karen Newton. Admittedly, fantasy is not really my bag, but I decided to give this entry a try. The story seems interesting. A princess being forced to marry and a magical lady-in-waiting make an unlikely but a dynamic duo. On a mission to save the princess and her friend from a horrible fate, our magician, Aveline, meets a mysterious stranger with an even stranger pet. I am very interested to see where the story is going. The writing is very nice and makes the story easy to read. The characters are well drawn, their relationships clear, and the storyline seems promising. So I'm going to give Bag of Tricks by Karen Newton 4 stars. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye. Say it with me. Credits. Blatant self-promotion.